Hi guys, so welcome to my new video where we will go from Jimbaran Beach. We're somewhere down from the airport, like 2-3 kilometers, and we'll go to Kuta Beach to my favorite Kmart there. Yeah, my pants are dirty. I know that. But yeah. We'll go until the end of there. And then we'll go to Kuta Beach. Let me just program this other phone. My God. Come on, I'm pressing down, nothing happens. So we'll go down to Kuta Beach. Oh my God. Hard Rock Hotel, yeah, that's the one.
Head east.
At least. Okay, so 10 kilometers, 24 minutes. My God. Where are you? Scooby dooby doo. Oh, where are you? At least they didn't charge me like 2,000 here, you know? Let's wait for this guy and I'll just down to Maya or what is it, beach. My God.
In 800 meters, turn left.
Turn left yourself. So yeah, this is down the street, like high class resorts, not beach, not Mr. Big Joe thing, kind of thingy, but yeah, I show you this as well. Why not? Birdie bird, another temple, ancient temple. If I feel like Indiana Joe, I can always explore temples here. But yeah, ancient temple, Pura Muaya, like Muaya Beach, Okay, we have Karma Resort. And yeah, I don't think we'll go up the hill. So we'll just turn around here at Sundara Resort. But we'll go back to Kuta. To Kuta Beach, because okay, that went there, so I'm free to go. Yeah, okay. So we go back to Kuta Beach from this Muaya Beach, because there is a nice Kmart there. That's like a bar and everything. And yeah. Whoa, again. Doom. So this was Muaya Beach here on the left, pretty much reserved for the resort, but you can access it from the beach. It's not payable or anything, so you're free to go there. You know, again, boom, bam, bing, boom, bam. I hate these roadblocks, you know, how they call them. There you had it, surf boy, and more beach. Beach house, beach this, beach that, beach life. It's a beachy life on the beach. So there, official parking, I think 2,000, should be, or maybe 5,000, so who knows. I parked at unofficial parking for free. Just to let you know, it's possible to avoid the 2,000 rupees fee. Yes, I'm cheap Joe, I know. But I did give the 2,000 rupees to the nice traffic managing quote from Kmart guy, you know. Because he was nice, and I parked my scooter in the sun because there was no free parking, and then he kindly moved it to the shade, you know. So that's what I appreciate. Oh no, again this mount, bim, bam, boom. So this is one of the Bull's Head. I think it has the 4 Heinekens for only 100k, from 12 to 3. If it was half a liter, I would definitely be there. Oh my god. And here is some cheap pizza. 38,000 for a pizza. That's also. And Nutella balls, 40,000. That sounds okay. Okay. Nah. Again, this. Go right, pizza. Left is the airport. Okay. We'll listen to the beach. Google B and we'll turn right. She says right, we go right. We just took advantage of these two guys in front of us and we turned right. Said something I didn't hear. So we have to turn somewhere. I think left. I just hope she doesn't bring me to that road on the sea. I don't want to be driving there. Am I turning left or where am I? She's quiet, that's a good sign. Kiddos, fine kiddos, they laugh at me. I know, I'm funny. Oh, like in the Philippines, people are kind here, you know. Maybe even kinder, I'm not sure. They don't really drink, but okay. Other than that, that's the only. My signal light was not ready, that's why they were happy. So yeah, back in Denver, start traffic. So yeah, the part of Bali you never seen before, yeah. Now I have no idea if we are going the right way, but this is where the little lady is taking me. Another little temple here, fine. Are we going left? It's just quiet. I guess not. Okay, 200 meters, we go left, Google Lady. As you say, as you say. I'll listen to you, Google Lady. So, we are back at the pavements. Yeah. Okay. I'm turning left, Google Lady. I'm turning. You just don't know it yet. So yeah, we go back to the normal road and turning left. But where do you turn left? This left or that left? Huh? That's the question. Let's go this left. Okay, we are back to the main road. Like a boulevard. Look at the traffic on the other side, my God. Puri Ratu. So there we go, guys. I'm driving slowly, 50 kilometers per hour. This bike is only 110cc, it's a really good bike, I love it. Honda Scoopy, I love it. I'm afraid a bit of this truck, which says he's going left. So we're going to Kuta Beach. So my favorite Kmart there. About 10 kilometers. I do what the locals do, you know, I just follow them. Who wants a truck full of coconuts? Oh, it's not coconuts, it's actually gas pumps. Stupid joke. Green light, green light. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when the green light turns on you? We're gonna pass the crossroads. Now, Google lady, where should we go?
In 300 meters, slow to left.
We're sliding left, okay. slightly left. Did you say slide right? Did you say slide right? You bitch. You said slide left first. Right, then turn left. Okay. I think we are going the wrong way.
300 meters. Turn right.
Okay, we're going right. Exit to take out, but okay. Alright guys. Oh. I hope we are going the right way. I just felt, oh, that looks nice. Jeep. Second World War. At least we are in shape, so that's all that matters. That's all that matters. Say hello to the army base of Indonesia. Barracks, yeah. But now where? To the lady. Stop your tempo. Tell me where. Tell me where are we going. Google lady, where are we going? Are we going straight or what? Okay, we go straight and then left. Straight. again, and I'm going the wrong way on the power supply. Babarinos on the left, Babarinos on the left, they can go to two Babarinos. Okay. I got distracted. Oh, this one wants to stop me. Or what? Go fast this guy, fast this guy, fast this guy. Okay, I guess we're close to the Kuta Beach. Turning left at the next stop, traffic light. Oh, I was looking. Left, yeah. Yeah, we're going left side. Okay, now I think we know where we are, on that shopping street. Yeah, we're on the shopping street, exactly. I know where we are. Oh, know where we are. My shirt, old man. This was the Kmart I stopped at last time. Not this one. Maybe not this one, the next one. I think so. I think so. Yeah. This one here on the left.
Turn right.
I'll turn right, baby. I'll turn right. So we're going right. Right. Right, we're going right, yeah.
In 200 meters, turn left.
Yeah, Google lady, yeah, I know where we are. I know where we are, Google lady, I know where we are. $20 here.
Either way.
And soon to be my favorite K-mart here on the left, like in 200 meters. And we finished our journey for today. Too small hole for me, too small. Remember where I said there were no Koreans there? I was wrong. They came even here. Anyways guys, I'm here at my little corner of a cake corner.
300 meters.
Yeah, I know where we are, Google baby, don't tell me. I know where we are, and I know where I park, I know where I park. Just here. There we go. We arrived at my Circle K. There's Kuta Beach. On the other side, Hard Rock Cafe. And yeah, hope you enjoyed the ride. Be sure to share, like, subscribe, and comment. And see you in my next one, guys. See you in my next one.
So thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe, like, and share this video. Be sure to leave your comment down below. Check out my video up there in the corner. See you in the next one, guys.